What's up, guys? SuperDuckMan24 here. It's time to make the Bissell upstairs vacuum video. For those of you who are watching the laptop view, tune into the iPod view for extended view, because this is all the view you're going to get on the laptop. Sorry. But I'm not doing all the rooms, because some of the rooms are messy. So I'm just doing the one in front, then the one next to the camera, and then I'm not going to do my room, because I'm going to clean my room tomorrow. So here we go. Does this occasionally, you just gotta be ready for it. Sorry about the shakiness, it is hard to do this one-handed. Side by side with the two videos. Put one on one screen, then open another internet and watch this at the same time. That would be awesome. Being like double wide. One nice thing, see, I can get there and not get there with the car. Thank you. Darn it, Cat, why do you have to be so gosh darn messy? We're good with that. That spill, that would be a disaster.
Let's take all the excess cord out.
I had to move the cord, sorry. Big fan light is burned out, so the Bissell light's gonna provide light. Sorry, I normally use a second hand for it, but hang on. There we go. Holy crap, this is one long video. Come on, Ford.
Oh!
And the vacuum is stalling me.
Oops.
Get all that cat litter. then that's the dust. That's just from doing that room, that one in the bathroom in the hallway, and not my brother's room, my room, so. But that's how dirty it gets each week. If I miss a week, you can expect how bad it gets, so. See, the filter's still clean. It's a little dusty. It's not too bad. We can last. So now we're just gonna, I'm gonna stop the video. So this has been vacuuming the upstairs with the Bissell Cleanview Helix Bagless. Oh yes, yes, yes. Note how the video and the iPod, iPod video are exactly the same. So, thanks for watching, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. And that's all for me. I'm out.